Dude, I don't know where it came from. I was supposedly happily married at the time, the second time. But this is the lament of the secret admirer, which I, as the older I get, the more I find myself in that role.
That way.